hello friends, welcome back. And today I'm going to give you the feedback about the repotting of my Buddha belly bamboo. As you can see, this is the other half. I divided the Buddha belly bamboo into two parts. This is one of the two which has survived the repotting effect and is doing well. It's not doing excellent, but it's doing well compared to the other plant which went in a very deep shock and died. This is the one, and it with a lot of sadness that I say, and it has happened because of my mistakes. The mistake that I've done is, the first mistake that I did was, I repotted it, that's fine. And after repotting, as you know, the moment we repot, we water it. I had to take a break of at least 3 days before watering it again the next time. What I did was, I continued watering it for the entire week without taking any gap. Now this extra water has led, I guess, to the rotting of the roots, and it could not survive it. Second thing is, when I cut off its roots with the saw, I should have kept half of the roots. I chopped off its roots from all directions. I should have done a half, and the second half I should have kept it as it is. It would have got the support from the other set of the roots, and it would have done better, or it would have survived. Means I've done hard pruning of the roots, which has led to the death of this half of my favorite bamboo, the Buddha belly bamboo. But somewhere deep down, I still have hope, because the trunk still has greenness in it. So hoping that somewhere it may like just turn around and be lush green like this one. That is all, friends. Thank you so much for watching this video. I meet you in the next one. Thank you.